During lockdown, I had time to think about things and thought about how lucky I am to have had the experiences that I've had. That was because people believed in me. And because of that, I'm now in a fortunate position to give back to the community that has been the heart of everything that I've done. So I've now set up this foundation, but I want to reach out to all young people. I really believe everyone has talent. It's just sometimes not easy for some people to see their own talents. This foundation is about education. Mainstream education doesn't work for everyone, and we're here to offer alternatives. Young people find themselves disengaged from education. We want to change that. And by working with schools and local councils, we want to find that switch that brings people back into education. We will be focusing on health and fitness, mental health and performing arts, and we'll be delivering lots of different qualifications in so many different ways to keep people engaged.
With the world as it is now, we'll be delivering our online lessons. We'll be doing online coaching sessions, but our vision is to have our venue which we can use as both a teaching place, but then also use this as a youth club. It'll be a safe place for young people to go. We're also looking at football tournaments. We'll be working with other charities that are already working in this area so brilliantly.
We will be offering courses that have certificates, life skills, and we also want to bring communities together. Look out for announcements about our ambassadors, and if you would like to know more about it, please follow all of our social media accounts. Search for Roy Evans Foundation or look on the website, royevansfoundation.co.uk, and you can find links on there.